Christian Krasowitz here from ChristianKOnline.com and Facebook.com/AskCK. So are you frustrated with your Facebook marketing efforts? You're putting out a lot of posts and you're seeing very little engagement. Well, before you go spending money on Facebook ads, I recommend that you download the data from Facebook Insights. This way, you can learn more about the content that you're posting and the audience that you're speaking to. So we're going to walk you through how to export data from Facebook Insights in just a few steps so that you can learn more about what your fans are interested in. This way, you can go about improving it. So I mentioned that it's very important that you export data from Facebook Insights on a regular basis. Now, this is because it gives you insight into your Facebook page, not only the composition of your Facebook fans, but also the content. So you can go about learning when your fans are accessing your page, but also what content they're engaging with. This way, you can serve up more of it to them. So to go about exporting data from Facebook Insights, follow these steps. Step one, head to your Facebook page and click on the Insights tab. Now, in order to get the Insights tab, you do have to have 30 fans on your Facebook page, and you have to be an admin on that page. Next, click on Insights and go over to Export. This is where everything is going to happen. So what we have here is the Export Insights data window, and we have the option here to choose the type of data that we want to export, set a date range, and choose the file format. So let's quickly go over the data types. So when you're exporting data from Facebook Insights, you can choose to export page data, so you can learn key metrics about engagement, the sources people are coming from, who your audience is. This way you can go about improving what you're posting. For example, I might learn that my fans are mostly in another location, and so I might want to change the times that I'm posting. If you're interested in learning about the post data, you can go about selecting post data and learn about the content. For example, the reach, the impressions, feedback. And lastly, if you happen to upload any videos to Facebook, you can export video data. Now, you can't export all three of these at once. However, you can go back in and export multiple files. So this way I can export page data, I can go back in and get post data, and I can go back and get video data. So once I've chosen the type of data that I want to export, I have to select a date range. Now, fortunately, Facebook's given us a few options here. For example, if you're constantly exporting monthly data or quarterly data, you can go about collecting this information. Now, what's important to know about the date range is that you can only go back 180 days. So if I, for instance, go back and say, let me see lifetime data, I'm going to get an error message telling me that I have to select shorter than 180 days to export data. So if you are responsible for providing Facebook Insights on a monthly basis, you want to make sure that you export this every single month and store it in an Excel file. Now, speaking of the file format, once you have your data type and date range set, all you need to do is select the file format. Now, personally, I recommend using the Excel file. It's a more common file. However, you can go in and also choose a CSV file. The last thing you need to do is to choose if you want to export data using the old templates. Now, for most business owners, when you're exporting Facebook Insights data, you're not going to need this because it includes things such as PTAT, which is people talking about this, and viral reach. PTAT went away when Facebook updated Insights. So once you're finished, all you have to do is select export data, and Facebook is going to go in and give you an Excel file. So that's how easy it is to export Facebook Insights data. For a more detailed tutorial on exporting Facebook Insights and to learn how to export data using Business Manager or a mobile device, head to ChristianKOnline.com/exportinsights. And if you have additional ideas, questions, or comments, please feel free to leave those in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. For more information and professional tutorials on Facebook marketing, head to christiankonline.com for more in-depth training.